please stand for the pledge? I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated.
Good morning and welcome to the 45th edition of Wake Up Tacoma.
Today is Thursday, November 8th. Can you do an Irish step dance, make a Southern pecan pie, explain the Japanese tea ceremony, sing an African-American spiritual, demonstrate the art of Chinese calligraphy, teach us about Cinco de Mayo, sing the national anthem of New Zealand, make arepas, make potato latkes, cook soul food, show us your family tree, play the banjo, double dutch jump rope, share your collection of African art? Then the International Night co-chairs want to hear from you. We want students to show off their culture to the community. International Night is Wednesday, November 14th, from 6:30 to 8:30 p.m. in the TPMS cafeteria. Sign up to perform or make food by filling out the Google form on the Tacoma Park website. Go to the website and sign up today.
Hey, Math Counts Varsity. This is a reminder that we'll meet today after school for the second round of High School Math League, as well as our next Math Madness match. If you cannot come to today's session after school, a makeup for the high school contest will be offered today at lunch. Please see Ms. Manchester if you have any questions or need a pass. Thank you. And now, a special report on the SGA dance from field reporter Henry M.
I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
on Thursday, October 25th, 2018, students gathered in the cafeteria to celebrate and have a great time for the SGA dance. Let's take a closer look.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east.
You see, basically organizing it was just making up posters, coming with the details. It was kind of tough, but we managed it because we have a great team of officers at the SGA, and we have a great team of ambassadors, and of course Mr. Evans and Miss Deeney really helped us too. So I wouldn't say it was too hard, and we didn't go completely all out, but it was definitely a challenging task.
Would you come to the next dance?
I would. It seems like a really fun thing, and this dance was really fun, so I would.
The guest included Wolfman, Dracula, and his
minimum was 50, and then they said, you know, you might get 100, and we had 141 paid attendees, so it's a really great turnout.
As you can see, this SGA dance has been a great hit. This is Channel 18 News signing off. How many of your friends were there?
Like, maybe 20 of them.
Well, my full name is Shu Nick Sockerson.
Welcome back. Remember, the first Wake Up Tacoma training for students who have submitted an application takes place today after school. If you are attending the drama tryouts or cannot attend for any other reason, please let Mr. Wilson know. Again, the Wake Up Tacoma training is today after school.
SLAY members, this is a reminder that we will not meet today. SLAY Club will not meet this week. See you next week. This just in.
Montgomery County Honors Band and Orchestra auditions are this evening at Magruder High School. Students should be sure to check the TPMS Music Google Classroom for audition times and details. Remember to arrive early and dress comfortably as the judges will be behind screens. Have your skills prepared and tuned before entering the judging area. Breathe and enjoy your performance. Remember, playing an instrument makes you smarter.
This just in as well. Attention all members of the We Will Rock You Club. Today's club rehearsal has been canceled. Mr. Little will be helping out with the auditions for Drama Club's musical. Please take your regular transportation home. See you next week. And now our mindful minute. Remember to clear your mind and concentrate on your breathing. This has been Danny
and Will with Wake Up Tacoma. Have a great day.